हरे कृष्णा। द गीता डजेंट रिजेक्ट धर्मा बट रेजेस धर्मा टू इट्स समिट। सम पीपल ऑन रीडिंग द भगवद गीता आर डिस्टर्ब्ड बाय इट्स कंक्लूजन वेर इन कृष्णा टेल्स अर्जुना टू अबैंडन ऑल धर्मास। इन इट्स कंक्लूसिव वर्स 18.66 द भगवद गीता स्टेट्स सर्वधर्मान परित्यज्य मामेकं शरणं व्रज अहं त्वां सर्वपापेभ्यो मोक्षयिष्यामि मा शुचः। कृष्णा से सर्वधर्मान् परित्यज्य गिव अप ऑल वैरायटीज ऑफ रिलीजन मामेकं शरणं व्रज जस्ट सरेंडर टू मी अहं त्वां सर्वपापेभ्यो मोक्षयिष्यामि आई विल फ्री यू फ्रॉम ऑल सिंस मा शुचः डू नॉट फियर। So the question comes up that how can God, who is the protector of dharma, who is the establisher of dharma, ask his devotee to give up all dharmas, sarva dharman parityaj. And this contradicts or seems to contradict an earlier verse in the Gita, where in the fourth chapter, Krishna states that dharma samsthapanarthaya sambhavame yuge yuge. In 4.8, Krishna states that I come to this world to establish dharma. So if Krishna has come to establish dharma, then how can he tell Arjuna to reject all dharmas? The point of this verse is not sarvadharman parityajya. Sarvadharman parityajya is the prelude to the essential message of this verse. That is, mam ekam sharanam vraja. That is, surrender to me. So Krishna is not actually telling Arjuna to give up dharma and become adharmic. There are three levels of dharma. There is ordinary dharma, which we could call as aparadharma. There is adharma, which is irreligiosity. And there is paradharma, which is the supreme religion, the supreme activity for us. That is, to love God and to act in a mood of selfless loving service to God. So Arjuna was confused about his dharma because he was not sure how to act when faced with the prospect of a fratricidal war. On one side was his duty to his dynasty, that is his kula dharma. He wanted to protect his relatives. On the other side was his duty to his profession. He is a kshatriya, and kshatriyas are meant to be martial guardians of society, and they have to stop wrongdoers. Now imagine, say, a police person sees that there are some terrorists who are setting off bombs, and then this police person goes on the site, and then the police person sees that his own relative, maybe a cousin, is there among the terrorists. So what should that police person do at that time? Should he allow, because this is my relative, let him go, or should he do his duty and maybe shoot the person? So this was the ethical conflict that Arjuna faced at that time, and not knowing how to resolve this conflict, Arjuna was perplexed. Nayotsyaiti Govindam uktva tushnim babhuvah. He told Krishna that I cannot fight, please, unless I am able to resolve this conflict. And Krishna resolves Arjuna's conflict by reminding him that we may have different roles in our lives, and we may function according to different roles. Sometimes we are professionals, sometimes we are family members, sometimes we are citizens. So we have these different roles. And when there is a conflict among the roles, we have to go beyond the roles to the essence of who we are. So Krishna told Arjuna, Arjuna, that you are not a kshatriya, Arjuna, you are not a kurunandana, you are not a member of a particular dynasty. You are at your core a soul. And as a soul, you are meant to serve the whole. And that whole manifests as Krishna. So we are parts of Krishna, and the part is meant to serve the whole. So when Krishna, Krishna guided Arjuna to resolve his conflict by going to his deepest self and recognizing that as a part of God, what am I, what can I do? How can I best serve God now? And the way to serve God in that particular situation was by doing his duty as a kshatriya. So Krishna assures Arjuna that if in the process of doing your duty to me, to serve me, mamekam sharanam raja, if you feel that in fighting against your relatives and killing your relatives there is some sin, अहम त्वां सर्व पापेभ्यो मोक्षयिष्यामि, आई विल फ्री यू फ्रॉम सिंस, मा शुचः, डू नॉट फियर. So the Bhagavad Gita's point is not to reject dharma. It's definitely not to accept adharma. Rather, its point is to raise us to the summit of dharma. To recognize that our highest duty, which comes from our deepest identity, that is to love and serve God and to act in this world in a mood of loving service. So the Bhagavad Gita doesn't reject dharma. It raises Arjuna and through Arjuna, all of us, to the summit of dharma. Thank you. Hare Krishna.